We have lost the sector.
Defend our objective!
Objective Butter.
Hold your position!
Enemy tank! That's an enemy medic! See him, the shock trooper. Tank spotted. Stay on. Objective.
We are losing objective apples.
That's a tank. You see that? An enemy tank.
We have lost objective apples. We have lost the sector.
Protect the objective!
Objective apples. We have lost objective apples.
We've got to capture the position. Line creeper, one of these! tank!
Objective Butter.
Position under attack! Stop with this!
We have lost Objective Butter.
Objective lost! Get out of the bed!
There, medic! Capture that damn objective!
Of the enemy forces are gone.
That's a tank!
We have taken Objective Apples.
Enemy tank spotted! Ain't gonna happen. Over there, an enemy tank. Enemy tank.
We have lost Objective
Apples. That's a tank! Sighted a tank!
We have taken Objective Charlie.
Enemy tank over there!
flame trooper kit is available near your location.
That's a tank!
Reached the final objective.
One sniper! If you're down low, don't give it away!
Capture the objective now!
We have lost objective button.
Our objective has been captured by the enemy!
Time spotted! Stay alert! Land creeper, one of them!
We are losing objective apples. We have lost objective apples.
We have lost Amiens. The Iron Cross rises above the rooftops as the sun sets on Europe as we know it. We must now negotiate peace, but they hold all the cards. Britannia's voice is silent.
With Germany now controlling the vital railway hub of Amiens, the Allied armies in France would have been divided. And if Paris were to fall, the surrender of France would likely follow. In this situation, Britain would have no choice but to seek a truce while they planned their new strategy. This speculative situation would surely impact the outcome of the war.